Y'all have been requesting this video for so freaking long. I'm talking like almost 2 years. It's time we talk about Discord. And I'm also gonna tell you why 99% of streamers are using Discord wrong. So if you're gonna get started building a Discord server, you need to know what a Discord server is actually for. So a lot of small streamers think we need to do is create some text and voice channels for our community to hang out and then we are free to ban them because we one who is in your space will see all of your stuff is really able to be in our most active in. So on those days, groups of people for every staff role, I can access the staff channel. So if a random person came in here and more influential. The better you can